What's up, YouTube? GymMonsta81. The purpose of this video is to talk to all my subscribers and everybody who hasn't subscribed that's watching this video that's about to subscribe. I just want to let you guys know that March 1st through the 4th, I'm going to be at the Arnold Classic, the Arnold Expo, getting it in, kicking it, getting me some free supplements, because obviously when you go to those expos, you know, you can get the free supplements and stuff. But this video is mainly just to say, hey, let's go out there and show some support for the sport of bodybuilding in general. I don't want to be a bodybuilder, like I say, but I like to lift heavy ass weights. I know y'all heard it before. But anyway, I don't want to be a bodybuilder, but I like the aspect and the lifestyle behind it. So obviously I'm going to the Arnold Classic because I'm a fan of the sport, though. Like, I like what comes with bodybuilding, you know what I mean? So I'm going out there to show my support, and I'm going out there to kick it. And hopefully I get to meet and greet a bunch of people that I've never met before and share some ideas and things like that. So that's why I'm making this video, is because I want you guys, if you're watching this video, you know, shoot me an inbox message. I don't care, comment on this video, let me know if you're going, and hell, when I get there, I'll look you up, I'll message you back or something and say, hey, I'm here where you at, we can meet up, walk around the expo, share some ideas, talk, you know what I mean, we can go through the whole expo and the classic experience, man, together. But just know that I'll be up there, and I only really, to be honest with you, plan on going on that Saturday, because obviously I gotta work that Thursday and Friday, so I'll be there that Saturday. So if you're gonna be up there that Saturday at the classic, you know, or at the expo, whatever the case is, hit me up and let me know. And to my subscribers, I really want to see you guys the most. But anybody else who's watching this video that hasn't subscribed, go on and subscribe now. Let me know if you're going, because I want to meet and greet you. And we can talk, like I say, and we can BS around. But come show some support for the sport of bodybuilding. It's a great thing. Obviously, it's not one of those, you know, major sports like, you know, baseball, football, and all that crap. But hey, I mean, it's a sport, and I like it. I like bodybuilding. I think it's great. I don't want to be one, but I think it's great. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe right now. Hit me up. Leave me a message. Leave me a comment. And we can get it in when we go to the expo. Just so you guys know, I'm a fan of the Atlanta Braves because I'm from Atlanta, right? Hold on, daddy coming. I'm a fan of the Atlanta Braves because I'm from Atlanta. And I collect Atlanta hats. I want you to look at this. Check this hat out right here. This hat right here, this is my favorite Atlanta hat. I rarely wear it. Normally I just keep it in a case upstairs, in my hat case, but I never really wear it because this hat right here is my favorite hat in the world. It has the backdrop of Atlanta on it, and that thing, I love this hat so much. But anyway, hat though, this has been GymMonsta81. I gotta get up out of here. My daughter is over there watching Beauty and the Beast, and she want her daddy to come sit on the couch and watch it. So I gotta go play daddy right now. But I catch you boys on the flip side. Peace. I wonder if they got calves still. Think about the girl in all leopard. Who was rubbing the wood like Kiki Shepherd? Two tattoos, one red, no apology.